bitching post. Well, I really don't have much to bitch about, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, I'm a big fan of Days of Our Lives, particularly the couple called Ijabi. And I want to give a shout out to my favorite group on Facebook that's Days related, which is Lovely Ijabi, EJ and Abigail, Abby Group. It's got a long name. But yeah, that's our group and I'm in it. And I'm freaking out right now because I just saw the Soap Opera Digest cover of the new issue. And it's freaking me out because it's talking about Sammy discovers EJ is alive. Okay, so that right there is like, okay, that's just like really, he is alive. Like, we all knew that he was alive because when he died, okay, they injected him with something, Kristen did, and he was already dead or whatever, but she put something, she had a syringe and she injected him with something. So yeah, we all knew that he was not dead. We knew that he was gonna come back. So for him to be alive, my only thoughts are this may be a possibility for Ijabi round two. And that's what I want, because I went, okay, Ijabi is the hottest, I'm just gonna say it because it's true. No other couple in modern time of the year of 2000 that I think, because this is just, okay. Ijabi was just the hottest thing ever. It just was. It was forbidden, it was unexpected, it was very natural in how it happened, and I don't know. The chemistry is just too much between Abby and EJ. And because of that, it's just, it drives Ijabi fans crazy to know that there might be another reconnection, even though they're probably not gonna do that. But it's the stupidest thing ever if they don't explore it. And like, okay, I love Chad, don't get me wrong. Chad came into the picture and he's being portrayed by Billy Flynn, who is an awesome actor. He's got the beautiful blue eyes, those crystal blue eyes, they're just so pretty. And yeah, he's got great chemistry with Abby. They got that angst, they got that desire to be together and stuff. It's just, I love them. I love Chabby, I'm a Chabby fan too. But I'm first and foremost Ijabi all the way. There's no other couple like them, the way they interacted with each other. So yeah, I'm freaking out because of he's alive. Now that doesn't mean that James Scott is going to play his part, because I think he said he would never. No. I know, right? I want him back too. Yeah, well, I want him back. I want him back because I want to see conflict between him and Chad fighting over Abby. That would be my dream. That's what I'm thinking. But I'm all about the weirdness of the theories where crazy things happen, because in a soap opera world, crazy things happen. That's just how it is. It happens that way. Teresa found out she had a kid because Kristen was the one that took her embryo or whatever. In the soap opera magic that happened, that was what happened. And the baby was carried by Kristen instead. So in soap opera world, it's possible. So if they did it once, it makes me think they didn't do it again. If you were following the whole storyline between Abby and EJ, then you'd know. She went into the spell where she was afraid she was pregnant and she was having morning sickness and all this happened. Okay, so the theory that we have is that she somehow, when she went to the doctor who was on Stefano's payroll, that he removed her embryo and probably kept it and stored it away somewhere or something. We don't really know. And what was up with the doctor? doctor called Stefano after she got checked up with EJ was there. It was just, who's to say that this baby she's carrying, everybody's like, oh, it's Chad's, it's Chad's. Yeah, we all want it to be Chad's. But who's to say that it's not EJ's? Like, that could be a thing. It could be EJ's. We don't know. It's up to the writers and whatever they want to do. There's new writers now, but I digress. If EJ is alive, I want to know. And if he's alive, he better come back. And it would only be right if it were him. If they recast him, some people want that. They don't care. They're kind of jaded by the way he behaved when he left the show. And I don't know. I don't really care. I think that he just has great chemistry with Abby, and I wish that they would both be able to get back on the show and have some kind of round two. I want round two, each Abby round two. That's what I want. That's what I want to see. I may never get it, but there's always YouTube, and I can always look up the shower scene or the cabin scene. Yeah, the cabin. That was good stuff. Oh, Jabby. Oh, God.